Hello, welcome to another Star Wars review from 66 Toys. And I've got a lot of new figures since I've been on YouTube. And same of them, I got 10 new figures. Here's 5 of them. These are the ATTE clones. Got 5 of them from eBay. They were already opened. And got them for $20. They have a few damages on them, like they have some scratches, but not a biggie because it's not like I'm going to play with them. It's more like collecting and standing them up, different poses. And I got an oddball. Just got him. I want to get another one to put right there. I just got another 51st. I just got a 51st Legion clone trooper. And I got a plain clone trooper. And then the other 5 that came with those guys. Those 5 right there came with it. But all together, $60 for these ones were a lot more. Well, because I bought them from the same guy, so he put them in for a little different. So that's my video, and not too much to say about it, and that's it. Bye. Oh, and I'd like it if you would subscribe to it. That would be a big help. I only have 7 subscribes since I made this video, and thanks for watching. Double thanks right there. And again, thanks.